Hey guys, what's up? Slithy GG here with FTL. In fact, I should actually back out of there. Yeah, with FTL. This game's it's called Fast and Light, but also shortened to FTL. It's pretty much a space tactical game where you're pretty much running away from the rebellion to try and join up these United guys. I haven't played it too much, so I'm not that good. Played for maybe like four hours tops or something, so not able to do much, but I'm okay at it. I'm good enough to record it anyway. So, yeah. This is my third day of having my laptop. I tried to record a bunch of stuff yesterday, but I had to download a new screen recorder because the one I was using Hypercam 2, that sucked. So, yeah, I had to go download something else, and that took me a while to find a half decent one. Also, everything was out of sync, so as you can see down the bottom, I've got Audacity open up and all that. So I'm using the app, even though this thing's already recording audio, but I'm using Audacity as like a backup in case something happens and I've still got audio there and not just a video. So yeah. Sorry I haven't uploaded in ages, my laptop and crap was broke, so yeah. Let's jump in then. So I've not played it too much, like as I said, I've only unlocked some ships, like these are the only ships I've got. I think my favourite one's probably Zoltan Cruiser, because I know it's just generally a good ship, plus these guys always give like plus one to like anything you've got for the powers and stuff. So, but since this is the first video, I'll use the starting ship, the first one you get, which is a human ship. Normal would do it. So yeah, so pretty much yeah, that's the story there. Yeah. That's about it. So let's jump right in then. First of all, what you want to do is, I think the best thing we do would be, this is the best tactic, is set someone up for to be the pilot. Normally like your first guy to get is sitting there already, and then someone up to put your shields, and then someone in your weapons as well. Starting two weapons are the missile and also the burst lasers. Like the obviously missiles you have a limited amount, whereas burst lasers you just have like unlimited. So you can use as much as you want on that crap, so it's quite good. Just realising none of my audio is coming through my headphones, so something might be wrong there. Damn it. Crap. Oh well. Don't really care about the audio. Yeah. So it can be pretty boring this game, but I don't know. It's kind of fun to play. Oh, I just got a new, two new weapons. So nice. Both missiles though, which sucks. You also get like different things like distresses and all on the map and all that sort of crap, so yeah. Yeah, see, so you can do different things like helps. I just helped a civilian even though it took down a bit of my health, but I got 19 scrap for it, so it was quite good. So, well, not quite good, 19 scraps, that's pretty crappy, but anyway, it was worth it because I need scrap right now. Oh, cool. So you can sometimes like take a risk, like sometimes when you send them in, like I probably shouldn't have done that there actually. I'm thinking about it because I just sent them in to help clear some giant space spider crap things. And normally you come back with like two guys when you send out three, so it's not always the best. You normally end up dying, but oh well. How much can I sell some of this crap for? Two damages, okay. That does four damage, but it's kinda pointless as well. Cause it doesn't really do anything, it just sort of like disables stuff and that sort of, so yeah. So I'm going to start up, this is going to be one of the new series I'm going to start up. Probably going to start up a Terraria series as well. I don't know about Minecraft, I might get Minecraft going again, but I don't think I'm going to do it on the laptop because it's really really laggy, so I might just wait for a while and then get something else set up for that. But I don't know, kind of tired. Got a bunch of other games though set up, so yeah. crap, I forgot. Oh yeah, also before I get, because if I don't say this now, then they'll just, like, never forgive me. Shoutouts, I know this is stupid, but, Jack Trainer, because if I don't, he'll just go on about it and on and on and on. Adam Ferguson and Greg Ferguson, and that's it. Like, yeah. Also, I'm going to stop saying your boy, because I don't say your boy. I say it's Sly 3G. I don't say it's your boy, Sly 3G. I don't say that, so yeah. I've been too busy talking and playing it. Buy that, actually. Get a couple of missiles. Get some fuel. I shouldn't have spent all that money there, actually. Oh, crap. I haven't updated in. Well, not updated, upgraded in. Crap. Damn it. That's what you do next then. Can't spend anything else in the store for a while. Oh, I hate this area, because it, like, so you know, before I could see everything, wait, you won't be able to see any of the rooms. You can only see the ones your guys are in, see? So, it's kind of sucky if, like, a fire breaks out because you have no idea where the hell it is, you just hear it. It bugs the hell out of you. I think most of my deaths in this game have been caused by fires. Everybody dies in a fire. I haven't even had a battle yet. What the hell is this all about? I'm gonna get one, like, at the very start as well. Alright, next sector. Where do I go? Oh, we're going to Mantis. Oh crap, I didn't show you this sector thing. Right, I'll show you in the next bit. So, nah, I can't go, so let's go up here. Gonna get ready to wrap this up in a minute, a couple of minutes. Been like what? Almost 10 minutes, close to about. I think it's like been. So I said about 19. So about 6 minutes it's been. So see, I hate this area. Oh, crap. Send those two guys, and to fight those three guys. It's gonna suck so much. I just hope a heat blast doesn't come in, actually. In fact, you know what, I've got a better idea than that. Why don't I do that? Pause the game for a second. Open up that door. Open up that door. Open up that door and open up that door. And then pause the game. Done. Thank God I can jump. I'll go up here to this destroy signal, even though I probably shouldn't, because it'll be. If I had to manage, it'll be a battle, and that'd be good. So I can show you what a battle looks like before this video finishes. Yeah, it is a battle. I've still got those guys there. Crap. I don't even have any. Sucks. So I, like, legitimate have nothing, I can't even attack. Because I have no powers, wait. Nope, I have absolutely no powers, so I can't even attack. This is great. So I was, you know, I love having no power to my guns and being able to not kill anybody. This is such a bad video, so. I might not even upload this one. I might just call this like the fail. Like the fail video or some crap. Close all my doors actually. Close all. I don't care if you guys are probably gonna die from this. You just can all just go in there together and try to fix it. It's just a terrible idea. Oh, there's my shield down as well. Man, this is such a good video. I tell you, this is such a good video. I mean, I'm owning this fight right now. I haven't even attacked him yet. Yeah, come on, let's do this. Oh, another goddamn fart. I'm not even gonna upload this video because this is just embarrassing. Oh, I'm gonna end it right now, actually. Pause this game.